Homophones.
Hi Deepak, how are you?
I am fine, and you?
Me? I am good too. Okay Deepak, today's class is about homophones. Do you know about homophones?
What? Homophones? I have no idea. Tell me.
Okay, my dear, listen carefully. Words that are pronounced the same but are spelled differently and have different meanings, that is called homophones. Words are pronounced the same but are spelled differently and have different meanings. For example, allowed, allowed. Here, the first one is A-L-L-O-W-E-D, allowed. Please allow me to go. The next one is allowed. The speaker is very allowed. Let us see one more example. See, see. The first one, see, is S-E-A. The she is very dangerous. The next one, see, S-E-E. See the girl. Let us see one more example. Weak, W-E-A-K, weak. And the second one more weak is W-E-E-K, weak. The first one weak, that is, this girl is very weak. There are 7 days in a week. Deepak, can you tell me one example for this homophones?
I can also tell you one example, ma'am. Son, son. First son is S-O-N. Example, my son is reading. Second one son is S-U-N. The sun shines very bright.
Oh, wow. Excellent, my dear. Thank you. And see you in the next class. Bye, my dear.
Thank you, ma'am.
Created by P. Prima BT Assistant Pums Bauman Ampalayam Thondam Uther Block Coimbatore 46.